press the here we go. It says it's recording.
We'll get your muscle groups warmed up. Then we're going to start doing what is intensity plus low level, alternating to get the heart rate up and then slow it down. And then we're going to have some fun with routines. So it's not going to be difficult. You do not have to do all of the steps. Just keep moving to the music to keep yourself moving and get your heart rate up. That's the most important thing. If you need to drop back, you can sit in a chair and move your feet and arms from the chair. So let's get started. Bye. Stop it. Now, lift. Push back. Lift. Push back. Lift. Push back. Lift. Push back. Sugar, sugar, you are my form. Back, close, back, close, back. Thank you. cross, step, hip, step, cross, step, hip, front, back, front, back, front, back, one, two, three, front, back, front, back, front, back, one, two, three, 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 take it back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, reach, lift, over, and reach, lift, over, and reach, lift, over, and reach, lift, over, from the top, step, cross, step, hip, step, cross, step, hip, step, cross, step, hip, step, cross, step, hip, front, back, front, back, front, back, one, two, three, front, back, front, back, front, back, one, two, three, and one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, take it back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three, back, two, three.
Take it back. Goes over. Turn it back. Thank you. Because you know I'm all about that bass, got that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, got that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, got that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, got that bass, bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't a size two, but I can shake it, shake it.
Yeah.
have your feedback. Please hold conversation.
No.
It's right here at the table. Ace will assist you.
How many of these sessions are we going to have to schedule for?
I think they're through the end of the year.
Like 3 weeks in a row.
What do you mean 3 weeks in a row?
I mean, come once a week for 3 weeks.
You would be best able to check with Kathy in the gray sweatsuit with the white mask near the table. Ask her, because I don't know how they have the classes arranged.
Thank you very much for that.
Yeah, check with Kathy. She will have that information.